I got my late father's name in between Ray Kennedy. Hey, look, Ted, hey, man, I'm 6'3". That's how tall that you used to be. Oh, my destiny's been heart explosion. It's what I've been holding. This is what I've been holding. My chest is wide open. My chest is wide open. Helping me cope with the words that I wrote in. I oughta get a new order. I ain't gonna want the heart that I was born to win. I said my life is a gift, but I've been stepping on it for too long now. Said it's time to calm down, sir. It's time to calm down. You don't want to jump. You do not want to jump. Get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Yeah, right, I'm as healthy as a horse, pulling off the opposite doors at all costs. See the demons coming, they're right there in your porch. Well, get up off your couch and get outdoors. Well, I'm about to pass a torch, searching for the sole source. But of course it's coursing through me. Of course it's coursing through me. EKG, EKG. EKG, that's a graph of your heartbeat. Rap with your heartbeat, a spark from your brain. At your tongue fan flame, blow a motor and dominant. Rolling over, it remain the same. Still, everybody talking about this oppression, repression, depression. I'm just me, pressing expression, living for the next lesson. Issue and receive blessings, tissue for a sleep. Meant to try to make it leave with the beat stuck in your head. And if I could stop sobbing, I'd be bucking the trend. Yo, friend, you got a shoulder to lend. You maybe should have brought a bucket instead. You could scoop my brains like the guts of a jack-o'-lantern to the rhythm of the hits or the kick drum pattern. What's the matter? Thought pattern, a blood splatter, cadaver in a cavern, in a canyon, in a cabin. Excavating for a mind, trepidations about time. Don't worry, this too shall pass. Like systole, diastole, cardiovascular mastery. Over the metronome, are you half full existence? Triumphant drumming, myocardial persistence. Pulse, rhythm and spin. Pulse, rhythm and spin. And all we are saying is give beats a chance. And all we are saying is give beats a chance.
Pick it up, 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 pick it up.
Like beat makes a break, bread break beat. Feet make feet when they start concrete. You can beat beats, make horse, beat a dead horse. Beat your best, time for the course. Beat your head against the wall, beat your chest, beat the heat, beat the crowd, beat the rush. You can't beat that royal flush. And then you keep the beat until the meat in your chest combust. And then you keep the beat until the meat in your chest combust. And then you keep the beat until the meat in your chest comes bust.
Okay, thanks.
What the could you possibly say to fan base? What you're selling ain't relevant. Your rhymes are celibate. You're just saying anything entertaining just for the hell of it. Purpose is to levitate heads with what you're telling. It's inspiring, sparking the fire, and then spreading it. Hold on a second, let me see your wrist. Is that a Rolex? Do you know what time that it is? No, you don't. I knew it, you do not know it. You need to take a moment now and become a better vocal poet. There is no pulp in the juice that you spit. The heads get marinated and they're seared in it, and they can't break free. They actually believe it. For every single last disc, but hip hop is the next genesis. And if you wanna write a chapter, then show me where your pencil is.
But the script that exists.
And if your confidence is lost, regain it at all costs. Where do you go to recharge? Where do you go?
go to recharge. Where do you go to recharge? Where do you go? Where do you go? Where do you go to recharge?
And does it recharge your growth? I gotta boast a battery of dry cells and ill will. Also let me clear my throat and wet my gills. Refill the palm full of chill pills. Stand still and rebuild like I broke this body down. Trying to win your heart and mind. A spark, a sharp decline, and sloppy reasoning. But if we toss the proper seasoning, we could obscure the rotten flavor of the rancid. Meet me in the middle, we can work it out where that gristle bone intersects. If I may just interject the vomit philosophical, I'd rock off topical with a prodigal bottle full of proto untypical aquatic models with the throttle pulled. So in the case of emergencies, I could just break glass and float away. I stowed away and stole away to decipher a code of data, try to keep my quota straight and motivate a voted motivator. Something more than ish bit, the kicks in the hell of it. And when you head into the pillow, kid, do you wake up refreshed? As that time elapsed, imagine that vital act of vinyl scratch. We try to bring the butter back, we're sipping back a tall glass of bubble bath. No type of hugging cuddle wrap, shoulder tap, sunny golden shoulder tap. You turn around our left hand, finger bang your ear hole, finger bang your funnel lobe. Scuttle home, this plan of rabbit rap is not for everyone. Pack a bowl of post-apocalyptic stoner funk. We're the heavy thumb, my cruddy gunny steady drum. I'm much obliged, and every word of mine is certified. A hurdle mine, design revised and reapply in real time. Yo, it's not for everyone, but we all seem to feel fine.
I feel fine,
I feel alright.
Unstoppable.